Is window frosting easy to apply? Yes, it is if you A. use our quality tools and follow our instructions. B. purchase our quality branded frosting. C. measure carefully so that our computer cut panels fit perfectly. D. practice on a small area first using the free practice sheet that we provide. DIY frosting does this as standard. Firstly, measure your window or windows in millimetres using a tape measure. Write down these dimensions. Input your measurements into our easy-to-use DIY website calculator at www.diyfrosting.com.au. Select the tools you require to complete the job. Place your order, check out, and you are done. Your order will be dispatched the very next business day by Australia Post, installing your frosting on the window. We recommend you follow these steps. To start, you will need ultra easy mounting solution and spray bottle, scraper, squeegee, craft knife, clean workbench. The next step is to clean the area to be frosted. Next, the fun bit. 1. Place frosting on a flat, clean surface face down. 2. Carefully peel back the backing paper. 3. Spray the window and frosting with Ultra Easy Solution Supplied. 4. Position the frosting by placing in the top left of the surface to be frosted and slide into position. 5. Remove the water from underneath the frosting film by pushing the water from underneath, working from top to bottom with the supplied squeegee. More detailed install instructions are included with your order. Now stand back and admire your new privacy and handiwork. DIY frosting is easy to install, looks great, and creates privacy without compromising natural light.